In Sculpt Mode, it can be useful to be able to move the pivot point. One way to do this is by using the Expand Mask function, by pressing Shift A. The pivot will automatically be moved to that location. After that, you can clear the mask with Alt M. This is useful, for example, when using the Scale tool set to Elastic, as a method of scaling up specific parts of a model. You can also set a custom keyboard shortcut. Go to Sculpt, Set Pivot, Pivot to Surface Under Cursor. Right click and choose Assign Shortcut. Then press a key of your own choosing. Now every time you invoke this shortcut, the sculpting pivot point will be set to wherever you are hovering over at that moment.